So this mod is really easy to do and just takes a little bit of time and a 10mm socket set. If you've got that, you're good to go. And if you want to spice things up, why not vinyl wrap it? It's what we ended up doing.